Right now, the official game ball for this weekend's UT and OU game is on its way to the stadium in Dallas. It's an annual tradition from the UT Naval ROTC group. The hard part is now underway. They're going to run the ball to the Cotton Bowl in Dallas for the Red River Showdown.